many of these bots does Jin have anyway?
Really want to know? Thousands.
Then it's gonna be a long night. Come on. See that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us. Almost there.
I forgot how big this place was.
Yeah, well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
Castro!
Having fun, James?
Sure, why? Aren't you?
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two always like this?
It's usually more yelling.
Ah! Guys! Trackers! Incoming! Another dropship! Shoot it down!
We gotta keep pushing to that barn.
What's in the barn, Dad?
A couple of mules.
Oh, this ought to be good. Guys, we got another wind flare.
Already?
Head through the ravine. There's not much shelter between us and that barn. We gotta hurry.
Jen's got us surrounded. Now what?
Let's divide their fire. James, which side do you want?
We got left. Kate, Del, you take right.
Got it.
Reloading weapon.
Leave me down!
Get inside!
Plan. They're still on us!
Yeah, James, I noticed. Just drive!
What the hell is that?
Jen's overreaction! It's called a vulture! Sexy, right?
James, watch those firebombs!
Up ahead! Clear the way!
Fort Revolve!
The historical site? There's nothing there!
It's not what's there, it's what's underneath it!
Hang on!
James, careful! This bike's an antique!
Wait, you're worried about the bike?
Hey! The vulture's back!
Watch it! It's trying to burn us out! Watch the trees!
What do you think I'm doing?
Look out! Oh, this isn't good!
Hang on back there! Here we go!
This thing can't take another landing like that!
Screw the bike! I can't take another landing like that!
Against this thing.
More fire!
Dad, can't you shoot anymore?
More firebombs!
Got it! We're not done yet! Shoot the guns!
Come on, Dad! Bring that vulture down!
Engine core is exposed! Now's our chance!
Drop pods!
Think the swarms hold up in that fort?
The what?
The swarm.
That's what we've been calling them.
The swarm, huh? Okay. No, I don't. We need to get through that fort to the abandoned osmium mine on the other side.
Because... why?
Because the COG dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there. Now let's go.
Marcus, this locust burial site. Have you been there?
Once. 25 years ago. James's mother and I went down to supervise the disposal. By then, the grub's bodies were completely covered in that crystal shit. Pretty much indestructible. So they sealed them up and walked away.
Okay, I gotta know. Do you think the locusts are back?
Don't know yet. That's the one nice thing about being old. You don't have to have an opinion about everything.
Wind's picking up.
Yeah. Nothing to worry about yet, though.
Keep your eyes open.
Wait. What the hell was that?
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out.
That didn't sound like an animal.
Never said it did.
There's water here.
Pretty sure that's how you get dysentery.
Let's assume I'll live.
Oh, what the? I think something's above us.
Yeah, I know. Keep calm.
Gate!
Go, go!
Don't stop! Keep going!
Shelter's just ahead!
Through here!
Get inside! Never a dull moment with you kids, huh?
Not lately, no.
We should be safe in here until that wind flare passes. No one has any dust allergies, right?
What's that?
I have no idea. Let's see where it leads.
It's glowing.
Through here. What is this?
You all right?
Yeah, covered in this shit.
Well, you're glowing now, so that's good.
Come on. Whatever climbed out of that thing went this way.
Wait a minute. There's something in there.
Cut it open.
Not sure that's a good idea, Dad.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh. Oh, that's nasty.
Jin's disappearances. I think we just found them.
They're harvesting us. If this is what happens to people they capture... Oh, God, Mom.
Kate, hey, come on. We'll get her back, all right?
We need to find that mine. Come on.
Huh. More pods. What the hell's going on here?
Whatever it is. This ain't Locust. Never seen anything like it.
Marcus Phoenix is stumped. That is so not a good sign.
Watch it! Above us!
I told you, stay calm and keep moving.
Got it.
speed these things. Get my mom back. Now what the hell do we do?
That thing, I can't believe it. It just swallowed him.
Hold! All right, stop! He's gone. But he's not dead. They're taking people and using them. We know that process takes some time. So right now, we go after my dad. We need him.
And what if we can't get him back?
Then, I guess we're all alone out here.
Fuck!
Okay, so now what?
Now we go to where they're taking him.
Where's that?
The same place he was taking us. That Locust burial site.
All right, let's get out of here and track the one that took Dad. Guys, this way.
Sounds like they're moving deeper into the fort.
Then so are we. Oh, God. It's another one of those pots.
Advice? Do not touch any more pots.
There! They're all over the place!
There's another one!
Shit. We got monsters snatching people, things jumping out of pods.
Yeah, and no idea what the hell's going on.
Glad I'm not the only one. Are you all right?
I think so, but there is a lot of that shit down here.
Can you get back up?
No, you guys calm down, but just watch it.
Oh man, you weren't kidding. Watch your step.
We need to get out of here.
So these pods, the incubators, we're put in.
And they come out. We need to find my dad, and soon.
Great. Now there's door snot.
Oh, I think I got some in my mouth.
Oh, how's it taste?
How do you think it tastes?
Bad, probably, right? Because it smells terrible.
Ah, right. What was that?
More of those goddamn things.
Son of a...
Are we clear?
Think so, yeah.